Hi, everybody, and welcome to Peanut Sands Battle for Dream Island Fantic 2021. And do you know the Christmas song that goes like this? Deck the halls with boughs of holly.
We know it's Christmas, and we're going to read our book called Peanuts, Countdown to Christmas.
That's right, Cyril's boyfriend. We're going to read our book called Peanuts, Countdown to Christmas. And we're going to read our 22nd story called The Perfect Gift Exchange. Charlie Brown walked over to Snoopy's doghouse. He had a small gift wrap box in his hands. "Here, Snoopy, this is for you," he said. Snoopy looked at the gift. There was a little card. "It's from Woodstock," he said to himself. "How exciting. It's probably a fantastic gift," he thought. "Woodstock does have great taste." Snoopy excitedly tore the wrapping paper off the package when he opened it up. He was very surprised. It was birdseed. "Why on earth would Woodstock give me birdseed?" Snoopy wondered. "This is a terrible gift." He was very disappointed. "Why would he give me something I can't use?" he said to himself. "At least I put a lot of thought into his present. I mean, his present." Meanwhile, Woodstock was excitedly opening up his gift from Snoopy. He was sure Snoopy had bought him something wonderful. Woodstock unwrapped his gift. It was a dog bone. Woodstock knew he had to be polite and say thank you. He would hide his disappointment and pretend he loved it. He brought the bone with him to Snoopy's doghouse. Snoopy was on top of his doghouse, holding his gift from Woodstock. When he saw Woodstock holding the yummy dog bone that Snoopy had given him, Snoopy suddenly had an idea. He hoped Woodstock would go for it. Woodstock was just about to say thank you when Snoopy blurted out, "Do you want to trade?" Woodstock agreed immediately. They happily traded their gifts. "We give the best gifts," Snoopy thought.
Wow, that was just a great story.
I know, Zill's boyfriend. And tomorrow, we're going to read a story for Sally with Wild Brain. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe for more 25 Days Before Christmas videos. Bye-bye.